and gentlemen, in a stunning display of guts and stamina, a round of applause for these two ring gladiators, Jonathan Taj and Leo Casimiro. And after 12 rounds of action here at the Waterfront Sluice Hotel and Casino, we go to the scorecards of our three judges at ringside. Takeo Hara scores about 117 to 111. Glenn Grover scores about 116-112. Carl Zapia scores about 115-113. And all three are in favor for the winner by unanimous decision. He is the fighter from Zamboanga del Norte, Jonas Zoro
Sport for opening up a lot of doors for Filipino fighters.
Nice.
As well as other managers. I serve under the pressure of the president.